Due to the ongoing controversy, a lot of fans have shown deep concern about the future of the Aquaman movie, because a lot of people claim that they're not going to see it if Amber is going to be in it. Now, of course, finding a replacement to such an ushikushi lady, like you see on the screen, is going to prove a challenge and it's going to be very difficult. But, however, I think I know the exact person for the role. I think I know exactly who they should pick. Are you ready? Are you ready? Look at this.